I'm Karen from the Belfast WIMPS crew, and today we have very special visitors. Tell us why you're in Northern Ireland.
Well, we are a group of Macedonian journalists. We're here with the Mediation Northern Ireland project in order to exchange experience and knowledge for post-conflict reporting. And yeah.
What do you think of Northern Ireland so far? Have you enjoyed your week here?
Yes, definitely. It's a completely new experience. It's a beautiful country. Unfortunately, a lot of trouble on the back. And now I think we are amazed that there's been so much progress made. Although maybe people from here, they don't feel it as a progress. The expectations are maybe much higher. But as we had kind of a background in our country, I think you just need a patience, and what you did, what you achieved, is much more important than what you didn't achieve.
What have you got out of your visit? What do you think that you've learned that you can take back?
Well, for instance, your WIMPS project is very interesting and inspiring, because I think it gives an idea how to link the media professionals especially, and kind of young and let's say the group of people that are not very much into politics or not involved in politics at all, but are concerned about various issues that are not addressed by the politicians. So I think that if we take that experience, and if we try to connect media, Macedonian media, with these kind of groups, that maybe we can achieve a project or maybe results the same as yours. So I'm definitely going to put your website. I'm going to link it on my Facebook and with some of my friends that are into these groups. I think it will be a very good experience for them.
Okay, thanks very much.
You're welcome.